tell me when you'll die. According to our records, you'll soon not be alive. If you should live too long, you'll have to get by on a song, because you won't get welfare anymore. Tell me when you'll die. Could it be February or could it be July? If you're so terminally ill, how come you bother taking those pills? They help relieve the pain, you are sane, but I think it's a lie. And if your WCA should fall on a good day, we'll pass you fit for work, cause we must ensure work always pays. And if the DWP should suddenly decree that you get no benefits, well, the author, the architect is me. Tell me when you'll die. As long as it's soon, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. As I delete the underclass, I try to hide how many of them have passed. And then I make out that they all just sat on their ass. Tell me when you'll die. I'm removing your care, your care, your care. If you're so terminally ill, how come you haven't written your will? Because you've got nothing, I suppose. And if you're double, you see A. Day. We'll pass you a fit for work, cause we must ensure work always pays. And if the DWP should suddenly decree that you get no benefits, well, the author, the object is me. There is a light that always goes out, cause you can't afford your electricity pension. There is a light that always goes out, cause you can't afford your electricity pension. There is a light that always goes out, cause you can't afford your electricity pension. There is a light that always goes out.